That was a long day of media coverage with reporters starting early in the morning and talking nonstop about the case. I admire their dedication, but I think some of them need to take a break. Check out this clip I saw earlier today on CNN.
After the search warrant of Monologue, we raised $1 million. After being indicted, he raised $7 million.
We do know that there's a videographer along with him right now.
It's not that out of the ordinary to ask for change in venue. Staten Island, I think, went majority for Trump, so no wonder he's trying to get over there again.
A little water, something. A little water.